Hold on. I'll be right back. I'm gonna get my soda or caffeine or something. I just randomly got really, really dizzy. Okay. Okay, I just heard myself. You can hear a little voice in the background, probably my phone. Okay. I might change my title. Because I feel like going on air for a time too. What am I doing? Up there now. Alright. What the heck am I doing? I gotta make it so I'm comfortable. Oh, this is gonna be so loud. Why can't I hear anything? Why does it not have no sound anymore? Okay. Last time we played, we were in the mine. Hold on, I'm seeing why I can't hear anything. But what was I doing out here? Oh yeah, I forgot the air dude showed up. Good thing I have the recording also. How is this my, oh yeah, that's what my voice. Oh yeah, for that I'm running out of torches. That is super creepy. The render distance looks like I'm in a horror movie. I don't understand why I can't hear anything. Okay. Seems to be lagging. I think it's this. Let's try it again. Probably be loud if it'll. Man, what is up with this? Hold on. I'll ignore it. Okay. Wait. I don't know that. I might have been just set. Yeah, that's why. Oh, the music just stab, it's gonna hurt. I'm not wearing eardrums. My brain to pieces. This air dude showed up. Oh my god. Seems like every time I stream later on, my video, my streams get deleted. And it kinda annoys me. It's so fucking dark out. Make sure that I know why. Deeper than anyway. I forgot, and this is my evidence chest. Whatever that is. I have no fucking head. No corners either. I have no fucking head. It's like somebody chopped my head off and somehow I'm still alive. Boom. I already have evidence of this game. I haven't played it in a while. That's my Xbox. Oh, these doors gonna be screwed. I'll beat you up. Beat you up, some doors. Astro. I'm gonna go party this one here. What are you doing here, dude? I hope I don't get pushed out. Maybe a little duty proof. Little bridge for the air dude pushing me off one day. Oh yes, I'm starving. Oh, I need to go home for food now. Why the heck did I make this? I was just on the whiteboard. I hope my bed do not explode. I'm just gonna get a swig of the drink. I don't know what I can do. I can open Google Chrome, pull up my Twitch account, and boom. What the hell, man? What's that? Huh? Whoa. Excuse me. Come on, show up now. 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 Processing request. I have to clear my password in again. Okay, obviously. Now this part I have to look up on my phone. To do that, that'll fill. You guys do not get to see my password. Google. What the hell am I doing? Okay, I hear that twitch. Hello?
And I was stumbling for
connecting to chat. Connecting to chat. You load the stream already, man. Okay. So. Streaming a rerun. This ain't no rerun. That cause I'm my Twitch saves.
Okay, I hear that Twitch.
I shall hope not.
Hello?
Okay.
Connecting to chat.
You hear that sound? That's fine. String information.
Okay. So.
How to know? Now it's not a rerun.
Streaming a rerun. This ain't no rerun.
I'm gonna reload it. Okay, so now I can just close that out, not fully close it. I'm about to do that.
Okay.
But let's, I just got dizzy randomly. Oh, holy! My glasses are really making my ears start to hurt.
I just got dizzy randomly.
So, what are we gonna do?
Oh, holy
shit. What I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna pull this up on my phone instead. Those two people are watching. My ears are hurting. My glasses are making my ears, I think, like static sound. You guys probably thought it was a static sound, but it's my glasses. I feel like so tight and make my ears want to blow up for that. Should probably smell some wood. What the hell? That was weird. I almost could not move. It's like Air Dude came, showed up and tried to stop me. Somebody's got lines on my phone. I mean, whatever, just, man, why are the particles so fast? Charcoal and coal looks exactly the same. That's kind of messed up. Interesting. Okay, my phone is freezing up. So, I'm just gonna close it up. Close this whole thing up. It goes up to 83. Interesting. You go have a diamond peak. Awesome. I need some more though. Yeah, I do. Here it is. I'm gonna save that. Let's set it here. And just like bam, come around. Oh, I need the triangle for more. Let's pull this. I'm like, I swear if I end up dying because of that stupid fucking glitch guy, I'm not gonna be very happy. No, I ain't gonna be very happy at all. Plus, just air doing things seem to get away with all this. I say, heck no, I'm the evidence. Grandma might want to turn my line down. Because she shows up and it all. Crashes my game. That happens, I'll scream. I'll literally start screaming out words. You might be thinking, swear words? I say, no, not swear words. I'd say, annoying, anger words. What? Are you kidding me? Oh, I hope you have something to do with it. You can't even run it out of the game. You're not gonna happen, you know? Remember? Cool here. Yeah. Bob underneath. That is probably gonna burn. Hope not. So hang got a piece of coal. You got real dark, honey. That makes sense. No zombie was spawn here. I don't remember this being here. But if I can find some diamonds, that'll be good. That'd be awesome. But the problem is, I need to find iron first. Oh shoot, he's putting lava there. I could have just walked right into it. There's so much coal here. Why does this keep showing up? Freaking powershell.exe is whenever I open it. Okay, yes, it does that. It almost interrupts my game. It's annoying. I swear I just grabbed my book at a wall. Over here. This is new. I must have had some new shots. Or new caves. But this is not here. Okay. More coal. I don't need that eventually. Yeah, I will need it. Can I just see a piece of coal just fly at me? I don't think I did. The hey, catch me! There goes my fake ass. Is this all that was over here? Are you serious? I hope so. Hope not. There's another cave up there. I'm on a bridge up there. Hey, maybe not. Nope, it's just a little patch. Okay, I'm gonna get out of here now. How did I get to level 10 already? Hey, look, I am. Yeah. Yeah, but lava. Annoying. I get killed by the glitch suit again, Chill. I got hit out of nowhere. You saw that? That was weird. Well, I get like poisoned for like 2 seconds. Is that what happened? Well, that just jump scared me. I felt like I was getting attacked. Yeah, I think I should get out of here. The birds are anymore. I don't know what I'm hearing out. I'm not gonna work here anymore. Edgebit, where are you? Definitely not over there. Over here. I hope so. I think so. Nope, not over there. And hold on, I'm gonna check to make sure. Nope, not over there. That's good to know. I'm kind of paranoid because of the stupid glitch guy that used to come and kill me 3 times when I'm not recording. And then when I am recording, it crashes on the game. Oh, here we are. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Like, if I barely get jump scared, I'm going, ooh, what the heck, man? Or even worse than that. I might just start running around. So the glitch guy shows up in front of me when I'm really trying to get back, I will not be happy. Any zombies? No bones. Regeneration? Oh! They're just giving me a potion effect. Randomly. Rebirth. Potion effect. Regeneration 2. Interesting. Put my iron in here. I wish I had a head, which I do not. Now I can hear this thing right in my hat. Is it all the cacti in the air? Is that what's making this computer? Flashlight is gonna die and blow off in pieces? Yeah, I think we should not play this. Okay, if somebody's watching this when it's a rerun, then... I don't think it's just Minecraft. But my iron is done. My iron is done. Iron is done. Iron is done. I'm gonna set it in here. I'm just gonna do Alt and F4. 3, 2, 1. Trying to find one of my recent videos. Shoot. Okay. Alright, who's in my video? I have a ton more. Ton of other ones. I did not want this one more than that's my sister's editing. Okay, my computer is going. Is it this one that had the first glitch guy sighting? Okay, and showing up on me. Counting on me. I think it is, yeah. I love Nugget Pickaxe. Don't pick that. There we go.
They're around us.
Move.
Oh yeah, oh damn, they're taking damage.
Hey.
I don't think it's this one though. Nope, it's not that one. My neck sore. And now I just made myself really dizzy. I'm gonna check this one, but I don't think it's that one. It'll load. There we go.
Okay. We're back after that happened.
No, it's not that one. But I don't think it is.
I wonder which one it is.
Okay,
okay, let's see what's that one. That's super loud. Maybe loud. For you guys. I don't see it, okay. I'm being overdramatic.
Water breathing? Thanks. Alright, bring him back.
That's why I went to go get glass. Yeah, for that. Yeah.
it glitches out.
First, I'm gonna get headphones in my stupid. Well, I said, make my ears burn.
That's just red for the whole video. Okay, so let's try this one. I played for about an hour, or over an hour actually. Chunk air dump. Oofa moofa naffa noofa.
Nice. I'm a hopping.
That's the second chunk air. I was copying it. John Coy air dump. I don't think it's that one. No, not that one. Next thing I'm gonna try is this one. Wait, no, I don't think it's that one. I'm trying to get home. I might have been checked it already, but I'm gonna double check it. Definitely not that one. Nah, I just went and just played Happy Wheels. It's one of these. It's one of these. I don't know which one. But on this one, I just didn't really. Or I went too fast. Okay, I'm done trying to look for it. So, OPS. Change the stats. Or the information. Alright, we're good now. One viewer. Wicked myself. Is it? Because if it's not, and you have an account, Tell me otherwise. Red screen of death? Really? You're showing the red screen of death. And now you're showing the black screen of death. Hello? I was gonna say. We didn't kick out of this account. I'll log into my latest account. That's kinda annoying. I'm gonna see if my one of my friends reply. Okay. Okay. Load already. Yeah, I see your saplings. And a bee just chilling in the middle of nowhere. Huh? Where's my hive at? Huh? I can't find it. Oh yeah, hurrah, I felt like a billion miles away. Neither. Surf, I guess, what the heck is that? This is the one that has far, well, no, has survival. No, Scott Cube Craft is the one that has parkour. But I'm doing this. There was one time I looked at Zach like a world from the one I had, man. And this server never gives me my own skin. Which they should really just let you have your own skin.
You have 0 friends online. You have 1 new friend request.
Who the heck is sending me a request, huh? Would I have a sign me a friend of course.
Welcome to Lifeboat.
Okay. extra 6045. No, I do not.
We got Dr. Pepper.
Oh.
I
didn't know that.
Lifeboat survival mode. You have 0 friends online.
Yeah.
You have 1 new friend request.
Alright. Somebody there. Doesn't seem like there. Hey. Stop. Man, why do people have to be so evil?
The CWXNDY has been slain by you at these 420.
I got killed. Wow, still. I can ram, dude. But I haven't seen a lot of fight. Ugh, that's ugly. Don't even like it. Why do they always like me with some dual skin? Okay, they have some random dude skin.
Says Alvir Wanix 1298.
Dang, Salad.
Says you hired La Pro. Vamos knows. Says you hired La Pro. K Conte. Says Akills 1456. No. Salt del Juego Rapido.
Nah,
says Akills 1456. No. Boy. Says Akills 1456. No. ES Hager. Says Akills 1456 no, Salt Delco. Says Akills 1456 no, T.E. Motto. Says Achilles 1456 no. Yo yami escape me tpia un amigo. Says Adrian Honor 12, to you two te fusta ek.
Please do stop chasing me.
Says Adrian Honor 12, de key. Says Juan Duff 433, Auda unhacked.
He's still at me.
Says Jingy Alt, team. Says Juan Da 433, TP. Says Juan Da 433, TP.
I gotta get out of here. I'm just fine, dog.